So I'm serious now. Tell me why.
Thank you. been doing the things that you want me for. If you do it right, do it wrong. As a matter of fact, it will turn out strong. If you
it's more than a pleasure to be back in this fair city. Some parts of the city are getting newer and shinier and bigger and taller, and the room service takes longer, but it's still nice to be back here. Okay, now tonight, you're not out of wear. It says in the papers I've come to terms with something. Well, I don't think I've found too many things to come to terms with yet. There's just too many things. Here's a song that takes me back, several months now. Must be more, let me see. Maybe you might have heard this one.
Yeah.
song that we, both me and my old writing partner have decided to do on the road, the Wait and See. This is a song that is kind of brand new. It's one of the first songs that I wrote with my new pals here. Song we're very proud of, it's called Ship of Fools.
Turn this boat around.
very much. Now, would you give a really warm Toronto welcome to the guitar man? Some beautiful guitar player, Mr. Doug Boyle! This man is a Doug Boyle! Douglas, I now present you with the Grand Order of the Lemon.
Ah, yes.
This is Doug's first tour of America, and he is going to need that lemon. Or on the other hand, I might need it. On the other hand, Four Fingers and One Thumb. This is a song from the previous album. It's a real special song to me. It involved a lot of horses, and it's called Little by Little.
Yeah.
you very much indeed. Now, some neat playing there, Douglas. Okay, now many years ago, back in the 1960s, was. Oh no, it's not a wind-up. This is not, I promise, a wind-up. Well, it is a wind-up, but it's only a minor wind-up. When I was a kid, I used to be at college, dreaming of what it was like to be in the back of Jack Kerouac's car, making so many mistakes, and hanging around the coffee bars at the folk clubs and listening to the blues, the Chicago blues, the blues of Otis Rush, Buddy Guy, Albert King, Freddie King, B.B. King, Blues Boy Kingdom, and Johnny Hooker. This is a song, one of the one songs that I haven't nicked, stolen, borrowed, or pillaged yet. It's called Dimples by John Lee Hooker.
I love you.
I'm approaching these concerts with trepidation and a little nervous because I haven't played big concerts like this since the last time that I came to Toronto back in 85. So, and neither two of my able songwriting companions who've come all the way from the depths of Bristol or Wales or Scotland or London to play tonight. So would you please give a warm Toronto welcome on bass guitar, Mr. Charlie Jones. On drums, the man who is now self-proclaimed custodian of all backstage passes, would you welcome Mr. Chris Blackwell? On keyboards, the man who said to me, you can, you know. King Chorus himself, Mr. Phil Johnston. Phil Johnston. On guitar, man who's making his debut in North America, would you welcome a big Toronto Canadian welcome to Mr. Doug Boyle? Doug Boyle. Okay, here's a song that I guess should be dedicated to Billy and Jimmy. It's called Billy's Revenge. Oh,
touch is so hot when you're crazy with love. Sugar hits.
Billy's Revenge 2, 3 and 4 and he's alright though, he's not too bad. He's got over Ginny and he's working on the road crew now. Well, I don't know why, but it's been a remarkable occasion to come back and start working in Canada instead of way down there in Biloxi and stuff. I I suppose that you're all used to people giving you a load of schmaltz and spiel about what a wonderful night it's been, what a wonderful... So I would never like to stand in the way of progress. I'd like to say what a wonderful night it's been. And I'd like to say good night, and we end this show like this.
Stop.
Okay, we have a new record out. It's a single, and it's dedicated to the girl with the backstage pass. It's called Tall Cool One.
The place is on me. Driving me down the road. To the other side. Bring us to the other side.
They're wonderful. Good night, see you again.